And bienvenidos again to La Coquette. Have you ever wanted to experiment on a staple recipe with something a little less ordinary? Well, story of my life. I was going to a friend's party the other day, and I decided I wanted to bring something new, something different, something very delicious. So, what do you think goes well with chocolate?
Duh, avocados.
Yup, you heard it. Aguacate. Today we're making spiced chocolate avocado brownies. These are the ingredients, which you can find in the description of the video and on the blog. We'll mash our avocados with a fork. Then we're going to add our melted chocolate chips and mix these two ingredients with a beater. The creaminess of avocados really complements the richness of chocolate. Who knew? After that, add the eggs and the vanilla. And then the white and brown sugars. Beat them well. In a small bowl, we're gonna mix all the dry ingredients. The flour, the cocoa powder, the baking powder, and a bit of salt. I also wanted to add a little kick. My friend is Mexican, so I thought she loved the inclusion of a pinch of different spices. So we'll be adding cinnamon, ginger, and cayenne pepper. Don't worry, it's spiced, not spicy. So anyone can eat them. In fact, I'll bet that these spice flavors will have everybody eating them. We'll blend this powder mix into our gooey avocado chocolate bowl, but be careful not to overmix. You can even just use a wooden spoon. Finally, mix in a little bit of melted butter. Pour this super creamy batter into a rectangular container that's already been buttered and floured. Ooh, see how shiny it is. You can't really tell, but this is actually a healthier option than your regular brownies, since we skipped adding all that butter, and still the avocado's healthy oils make these sinfully good looking. We're gonna bake the brownies at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for about 20 to 30 minutes. In the meantime, we are going to prepare some avocado frosting. This is the easiest yet most eye-catching frosting ever. The creaminess of avocado comes to make it all better again. Mash another avocado with a fork, and then use your beater to blend it really well. Add your vanilla and lemon drops. Finally, add your powdered sugar, little by little, until it's all smooth and creamy. Don't you just love how the green changes tones? Once your brownies are done, let them chill for a bit before adding your frosting. I know what you're probably asking yourselves, but I'm afraid not. This frosting does not glow in the dark. Spread it all on top, cut, and you're done. So there you have it. When life gives you avocados, make brownies. Hope you enjoyed these fudgy wonders and see you on our next adventure on La Coquette.